According to a publication of International Phytotherapy Journal, colonial grass cures canine leishmaniasis. An infusion of it 3 times a day, maybe you can save your dog. Thank you. This is the plant here. Google it, try and find more information about it. And I have seen many things on the internet that it really works. Good day.